The following Fatal 4-Way contest is a no-disqualification match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Outsiders, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 210 pounds, the Assassin.
When you've got two ultra-competitive superstars like these guys, putting friendship aside is an easy task. They just both want to win.
I wouldn't be surprised if these supposed allies end up hating each other after this one's done.
No, that's what you do with all your friends.
I don't have friends.
And his opponent, first, representing the Outsiders, from Bombay, India, weighing in at 235 pounds, the ECW World Heavyweight Champion,
the anticipation for this match is over, and now, here we go.
Oh, let's get it on!
I think we've all been looking forward to this match for a long time. One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
Yeah, these Fatal 4-Ways are crowd favorites for a reason.
Always interesting to see what alliances unfold in a 4-Way.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City could not care less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness.
My God, the back rake has got to hurt.
Oh, I used to hate a back rake.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to have to be careful. Three guys he's in there with want this match just as much as he does.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Just toying with the competition a little. Between these two. He's on the defensive here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Back now inside the ring.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Two. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move off the top rope.
Look at this amazing athleticism.
Reversal there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that. Wow. He's still down after that. Reversal.
And there's the inverted DDT. Tough to recover from that.
That move has finished off many superstars. Ricky the Dragon Steamboat has found an answer here.
He's not looking good here. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice already, which means his opponent probably has the move well scouted by now.
You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
Oh, and he got dropped. Trying to build some offense. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, nice counter.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. I love watching these replays.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, what a brutal shot. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. Now back to the ring. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Look out!
Careful what you wish for.
Oh, that sleeper hold is locked in!
Oh, he's got it in good. He's got it in tight. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
What a reversal by the Dragon!
He gets out of trouble there. Oh, look at that forearm.
He saw that one coming.
What an attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Action outside.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
This is the type of attack that just wears down the opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
This match is man from the high rim.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
You superstars are his duck.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Looking for the exclamation point.
And I think he's begging him to break.
Uh-oh. The third saw.
Man, that was pretty.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, this is something. Steamboat's in severe trouble. Well, this might be the worst yet. What a reversal by the Dragon. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. When he gets going like this, there are few better. I think so.
One.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Hey, he's going for it again. Somehow, he's kicked it into another.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. And he reversed it. Good move there.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Dang, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end side of the ring that I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Oh my God, the announce table. His body falling in a million pieces.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
In a shot to the spigot,
pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
I believe that is the first time tonight with this kind of attack. You have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there,
cover here. I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Watch it! Into this one.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain right now. Well, he may have won his previous match, but this one doesn't look too good for him. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
We know what this is.
And he targets the arm. There's no telling what's going to happen here. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
That'll change his posture in a hurry.
No kidding, it'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He gets out.
making a statement here with this attack.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Uh-oh.
One more time for everyone at home.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Don't be surprised if he can't find a way to bounce back here in this fatal four-way match.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Nice reversal there. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Well, dropped him like a bad habit. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. A punishing breaker.
Oh, man. How much more can this guy take?
He saw that one coming.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, the reversal by Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. Can he score the pin?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Now just measuring him.
And he's in a tough predicament.
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
Thank you for tuning into this episode of Raw. I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside.
Hey, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Bang! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Watch it! Sometimes when you go high risk,
shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, Ralph, count!
Extra slow getting back to his base here. That's impact and then some.
A textbook maneuver there. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Oh, incoming!
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch! What a reversal by the Dragon!
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Whoa, whoa!
He's begging for it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Look at this hang time.
Incredible. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Watch it. And he powers out.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Hey now!
And he wheels his way out.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Oh, a hard no mistake there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned kicking right here.
It's gonna take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Riggy the Dragon Steamboat is a force within the ring.
Reversal.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Whoa, what a counter.
Look at Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. And he gets leveled.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Now just measuring him.
That sleeper hold is locked in.
Oh, he's got it in good. He's got it in tight.
Getting back into the ring now.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
What a reversal. Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Just toying with the competition a little.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Ricky, that
he's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
He's looking at it. But in the WWE,
he thinks he has it.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. What a reversal by the Dragon. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. Wait a minute.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he gets out of the way.
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue?
match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has watch it.
Take a look at that again.
For the pin and the win. Two.
He's taunting his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Look out of the low.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, Brett. Count. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Perfectly executed. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
What a ruthless onslaught to the back. Oh, I think this man needs business.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Whoa, whoa!
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Taking a risk here. Here we go for the win. I think they got him. Two. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Now, cut off at the last second. For the pin and the win. One.
This one's over, and here's your winner.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Social media.